See, a lot of people say, well, it's no use living for God. It's no use to do the right thing. It's no use to volunteer. Don't you understand that God cannot be mocked? Whatever you sow, that will you reap. You do the right thing, position yourself. You start getting your business ready for miracles. You start getting your family ready for miracles. You start preparing the table.